Mykola and Alexander are welders. In the last few days, they have been forced to learn a completely new line of work, making metal plates for body armor. They weld them every day, while their main occupation has been shifted to another plant for now.
We are doing it to support our soldiers, in order to protect them, to support them. We decided to help. We help by cutting, assembling, welding. We spent about half a day, if not more.
The plates are made from car springs. Volunteers bring them to the production facility.
The way we do it is so-called shell method. The iron does not overheat. It's strong and it's good. We are welding so that the metal is not burned out. We use tack welds here and on the backside. Then it's cut off under the shoulders, so it's good.
The weight of the body armor is up to 10 kilograms. It takes about 10 minutes to make it.
Such plates are made from improvised materials because you know that in Ukraine now there is a problem with materials. What can we do for the army in these difficult times? I believe that each of us should do something for our country to make the occupant get out from our land as soon as possible.
All products are tested here. They are checked for durability with real ammunition. Both the military and the manufacturer are satisfied with the results. They continue to work. This company has already produced 800 pieces of body armor. After the protection has been distributed to the soldiers of the territorial defense of the Poltava region, they immediately started producing a new branch of body armor for Ukrainian soldiers. Reported by Anastasia Lisova, Pavlo Shtelmach, UATV News.